What's up with the Ski Squad? It's your boy, baby. And I'm back like spinal cords and car seats, man. I'm back with another fire reaction. Back with another Cash App request reaction, man. I want to shout out my slime, Melissa May, man. And my left slime, Ryan Newman, man. Melissa and Ryan, I appreciate the support. Y'all rocking with me, man. It don't go unnoticed, man. Salute, gang, 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 gang. Man, we got Aerosmith and this fucker, man. Aerosmith, amazing. Now, they did a little Aerosmith on the channel, man. So they lit. They lit. They get me live. You feel me? So I'm excited to dive into this one, man. Like, comment, hit the subscribe button, head over there to Instagram, follow me at OKSkies, hit that notification bell down below to be noted. Gang, you know how we coming, man. Aerosmith, amazing shit. Hell, shout out Melissa, shout out Ryan. Let's get it.
Voice of me, you'll say, let the little rash, I keep the right ones. Yeah, that right there, that do it for me, that does it for me.
I kept the right ones out,
yeah,
and let the wrong ones in. Had an angel of mercy to see me through all my sins.
Yes, sir. You know what I'm saying? When you can put the emotion on me, yeah. When you can, yeah, put the emotion into my body and let me feel what you in that voice right there. When I put the right ones out and let the wrong ones in, then he smoothed it out. Had an angel with mercy. Hey, that shit right there is tough. The production.
I kept the right ones out and let the wrong ones in.
Had an angel of mercy to see me through all my sins.
Yeah. There were times in my life when I was going insane, trying to walk through.
Going crazy, just know whatever a motherfucker ha ha in the back, yeah, he feeling himself. He feeling, he know I'm killing it in his head. He know I'm killing it right now. Hey, I need to hold my fault, man. My fault. I get a little excited. I need to rewind the whole thing. I need the whole thing. Like, how you know what I'm saying? I need the whole thing.
I kept the right ones out and let the wrong ones in.
Had an angel of mercy to see me through all my sins.
Psych!
There were times in my life when I was going insane, trying to walk through. When I lost my grip and I hit the floor, yeah, I thought I could leave, but couldn't. It's amazing. With a blink of an eye, you finally see the light. Oh, it's amazing. When the moment arrives, that you know you'll be alright.
And that's a fact, though, how life could change in the blink of an eye. You feel me? You got to stay positive. Keep fighting. Keep fighting. Keep fighting. You feel me? Because, like, you never know. When the moment arrives that you know you're going to be all right, it's coming. It's coming, man. But it won't come if you don't fight. You know what I'm saying? The blink of an eye, you finally see the light. You know what I'm saying? Because you can struggle for so long. Struggle, 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 struggle. Stay positive. Keep grinding. Stay positive. Keep grinding. Then one day, It's gonna come. It got to. That's how life works.
No? It's amazing.
Yeah.
With the blink of an eye, you finally see the light. Oh, it's amazing.
like this. I like this. I like this a lot right here. This is a vibe right here. I love this. This vibe. And I just couldn't listen to what?
Learn to crawl before you learn to walk. But I just couldn't listen to howl that legend talk.
You feel it? Right there, right there.
I was out on the street just to shine a smile.
Whoever made the lyric video, he just gave up. He was too turned. He left his computer. Yeah, he was too, so he probably lit everywhere, slobbering like me, a little bit too excited. He just stays, fuck the lyrics. Fuck the lyrics. Just vibe, okay. Man, that nigga just said, fuck the lyrics. I am stunned. Whoever that is going, hey! Headphone now. They broke my goddamn headphones.
The light at the end of the tunnel. Maybe good night.
Either my ear or my headphones. Probably about to fall. Aerosmith, man. Aerosmith, amazing, man. That shit was a vibe. That shit was a vibe, no cap. That shit was
insane. It got me in all different mood. You feel me?
Like, comment, hit the subscribe button, man. Head over to the Instagram, follow me at OKSki, hit that notification bell, now, know the gang. Ski Squad, man. Really squad on the internet. Stop playing with us.